Right. Here we all are again, eh?
Well, that was fun. Looks like that's most of the monsters dealt with. So... all we need to do now is get rid of this lot, rescue the Elder, and...
Whoa. Huh? Whoa.
Okay, I spoke too soon, since we still have a bit of work to do here.
More than a bit, I fear. The path to the Elder's residence is beset by ferocious fiends, which means
we have... got a whole lot more monster bashing to do.
Yeah. Let's get to it!
Only one thing for it at a time like this. Stand back to back with your oldest and goldest, wallop whatever comes your way and hope for the best!
I hope for both our sakes you've got my back.
You know I have.
Well, hello. Looks like they've got a ballista set up here. These beauties can fire off arrows at lightning speed. They can make battles a lot easier.
Smarter than your average boosties, eh?
Inferno slash!
And in more ways than one. Look at them fancy feathers. Talk about a blinding outfit. You know what? The more I think about it, the more I want it.
We must rethink our strategy.
Once a thief, always a thief, eh? Can you at least wait until we've beaten it before you fleece it?
Rethink our strategy. Searing slash! Flame slash! Inferno slash!
be bad.
Strategy.
Searing slash. Searing slash.
Thank you.
us.
No, you bleeding cunt. I'm tasty, all right. But I ain't that kind of tasty.
Go for it.
Searing Slash!
my strategy was flawless.
Phew. Looks like we brought ourselves a bit of breathing space at last. Just goes to show you. Teamwork's what it's all about.
You can say that again. Ah. Oh, look, someone's coming this way.
Well met, old friend. You escaped unscathed.
Could it be King Doric?
I saw that a band of brave warriors had come to our rescue, but I never imagined that you would be at its head.
You have delivered us from certain doom, and for that you have our undying thanks. Your bravery, your unwavering resolve, and your readiness to lead from the front line of battle must surely please the spirits.
Do not shower me so with praise, elf. I shall turn red to the very tips of my ears.
And yet, your presence in far-flung Sylvia must surely bespeak some wider ill. Do you come to warn us, perhaps? The monsters run amok in other places in our realm, the capital even.
I'm afraid so, old friend. Every corner of the land is affected. My companions and I journey in search of the cause, granting succor where we can.
So, you're definitely elves, right? Well, where I come from, elves are wise and ancient. So, might you be able to shed some light on what caused all of this?
Since we first observed the change in our friends, we have been desperately combing the annals for clues as to the cause. Without success, I'm sorry to say.
You mean you ain't got a Scooby, eh? Somehow I didn't think it would be just as easy as walking up and asking.
Yes, I should have known. Nothing's ever that simple, is it?
Wait, this monster.
Do you mean me? I'm not a monster. I'm Helix. Don't worry, I won't hurt you. No, you're not allowed. No one's allowed to touch it. My daddy gave it to me the last time I ever saw him.
My apologies, little one. It's just that the crown you wear bears an uncanny resemblance to the Circle of Light.
The Circle of Light?
Long, long ago, two treasures were forged. In order that the forces of light and darkness might be kept in check. The brighter half of this fated pairing came to be known as the Circle of Light. The light shall make the midnight bright and drive all darkness from our sight. I had thought that were we to locate the circle, we might also find a means of curing the malady afflicting monster kind.
So, is Helix's crown the Circle of Light, or...?
No. Alas, it seems I was mistaken. I sense no great power within the trinket your companion wears. It is a convincing replica, no more.
But it is real! It's a real-life treasure! I promise!
Our course is clear. If there is even a chance that this Circle of Light could reverse our friend's transformation, we must find it.
Right. And I'm willing to bet that if we do, we'll also find out what's behind all these sinister goings-on.
Hey, why don't you two come along with us? Looks like we're all after the same thing and, you know, safety in numbers and all that. Besides, it looks like Helix has taken quite a shine to you.
To be honest, I was just thinking how it'd break me up to say goodbye to little Bluey so soon.
Then it is decided! Let us venture forth as one and together solve the mystery of Monsterkind's madness. So then, what say you, friends?
Well now, how could we possibly refuse an invitation like that? We're with you all the way, Your Majesty. So then, where to next?
Yes.
All right.